The food is very nice here.
Yes, it is delicious. By the way, how are you getting along with your flatmates?
It's good fun with them. If there wasn't the issue of doing the dishes, nobody wants to do the washing up. And so the dishes are piling up in the sink. And we start quarreling about doing the dishes. It's really a bone of contention.
What's a bone of contention?
It's something two or more people argue about strongly. Like two dogs that fight over a bone.
I see. Why don't you make a flatmate chore chart? In this way, all household chores will be shared.
It's a good idea, but I don't know if I can convince my flatmates to do that.
Well, it's worth a try. Better than fighting about household chores like two dogs about a bone.
You are right. We have to eliminate this bone of contention.